Well, a new series is in the works about the abduction and deaths of two Evansdale cousins. Lyra Cook Morrissey and Elizabeth Collins disappeared back in 2012 while riding their bikes. Hunters found their bodies 5 months later, but so far, no one has been charged in this case. Next month, Max is releasing a three-part documentary. It's called Taken Together, Who Killed Lyra and Elizabeth. You can watch it starting on August 8th.